What's happening, people? And once again, welcome back to CubCamTV for this another edition of CubReacts. As always, I'm super excited to be back inside the building as we jump into a brand new release from Buju today. This one dropped in the early hours of the morning. It goes by the name Never Stopped. Now, I am very, very tired, as you can probably tell. I woke up quite late purely because I stayed up to watch the Spider-Man trailer and obviously put a video up about it. So apologies if I come across a little bit slow. However, I'm very much looking forward to this one. As always, if you haven't already, please make sure you are hitting that subscribe button on the right hand side of the page, turning notifications on, leaving a like, leaving a comment, all of that good stuff. Without further ado, let's jump right into this one, shall we? I'm looking forward to it. Woo! Cool intro. Really cool intro. Woo! That bass line is sounding super tough right from the off, man. Super, super clean with the bass sounds. Again, really nice floaty pad textures, some auto-tune bits of Buju just kind of skitting over the top of the intro. This is sounding really, really exciting so far. I'm loving the direction it's going. Very kind of ethereal. I wonder where it's going to go, though. I genuinely have no idea.
Get off the sheets. Woo! I say a little prayer and I burn a split because I still didn't breathe. I'm on my
feet. I love the rhythm, man.
And I know tons of niggas still hoping I quit because I should let you.
It's a really cool intro to the tune. The cool thing about this one is those very subtle kind of sort of floating vocal sort of slides you're getting. Those sort of, you're hearing them across the top end of the tune. Then when you couple that with a slightly slower rhythm than we're used to with Buju, again, a very sort of syncopated, a slower tempo, syncopated rhythm. Drums really, really nice, really crunchy, really organic, and you've just got Buju kind of having fun over the top of it, essentially. It's a really cool tune so far.
No way I want to be a so I still didn't push your car. And I don't ever feel to bring the heat. Woo! And ain't nobody stopping this so you can watch and see. I've never stopped in my life since.
Woo! That baseline.
My two achieve in my life.
So powerful, man. The thing I'm really liking about this is the very subtle use of horns as well. There's horns everywhere. You're hearing these very cool kind of like sounds every now and then, and they're floating in and out of the mix. They're never super, super prominent. They're almost there whenever the tune transitions from one section to the next. Again, really, really cool. The video, again, super, super clean. I'm loving everything about this, man. I'm loving the fact you can still see the sort of saxophone players in the background as well. It looks really good. Sounds great. Sounds very different as well, which is difficult at the moment. There is a lot of kind of futuristic Afrobeat music being made, and I feel this is a really good example of how to kind of do things a little bit differently, which Buju always does, to be honest with you.
My spirit, you can't bring it down. You know I've never stopped in my life, so tell me why you think that I'll stop now.
Hear that? Very subtle horns.
I've never stopped in my life, so tell me why would I stop now. Woo! No, that's smart to what
you. The percussion's so clean as well, man. Yeah, man. The combination of Buju's melodies with the kind of floating texture of those pads, which are awesome, by the way. Just kind of like floating in like... just the sort of top end, giving the whole thing a much more kind of ethereal, airy overall feel. And then you couple that, as I was saying, with the sort of quite electronic but still quite enjoyable textures of Buju's voice over his chorus block. Again, nice bit of chorusing going on. There's a lot to like about this, and again, the percussion is so different. Like, the rhythm isn't some... It's rhythms we've heard before, but not in this context. It's really, really cool. Very creative stuff.
No, I've never stopped in my life, so tell me why you think that I'll stop. Para, who said would you know if you single, tell the motherfucker. Drop a 16 bar on your favorite rapper.
What?
I'm a single nigga, wish this happy flow proper. Big giant 5-4-4,
smell the you know what this is? It's a cool section, however, I was really hoping it wasn't going to swear because it means I now have to go and make a clean version of this tune to play on the breakfast show. But again, really, really cool, man. I'm loving the fact he's diversifying what he's doing as well, going into a more sort of rap style vocal here. Again, keeping the melodies going and keeping the sort of vocal harmony going and the sort of more relaxed nature of the tune working quite nicely. But again, it's cool to switch up and it's cool to see something a little bit different from Buju. I think he is excelling over this tune because it's so different and it's allowing him to kind of find pockets that you wouldn't necessarily normally associate with Buju sound, which is really cool to me.
With the sprinkle luck and lid and frag ocean shot, you get me shot. I ain't no sense, these people know they might retire. See how your family gone, gone.
It's a very wavy shirt as well.
And she told me when I drunk, tells me it's an insult. Are you feeling
so creative, man?
Who should the people jamming tonight?
I'm really hoping there's going to be some production credits on screen at the end of this, because the production on this is absolutely through the roof. I know I always talk about production on this channel, but that's my background. I come from a music producer background. And just to hear the sort of the direction this tune has taken since it's first sort of dropped is so, so cool, man. I love the kind of wackiness of the rhythm. The fact that it is kind of throwing you left, right and center. There's no real predictability about what's going to happen next. And again, the use of those pads, the vocals, and the sort of general texture of the tune. It's so refreshing. It's so different. I think this is going to be quite a big tune, to be honest with you.
When the music playing all night, and you know I'll be doing it right. Later on in the night, you know. Never stopped in my life, so tell me why would I stop now?
So catchy.
Much to achieve in my life, I hustle till the sun come down.
Woo.
I don't doubt in my hustle, my spirit, you can't bring it down. You know I've never stopped in my life.
It just puts a smile on my face as well, man. If a tune puts a smile on your face, the odds are it's probably a good tune. I'm moving a lot to it. I'm smiling to the tune. I love the sort of take he's doing on the chorus as well, just saying I've never stopped, like, and just constantly enjoying. He's enjoying life, but down to the fact that he's never stopped, and you deserve to enjoy life if you do never stop, which is very fair. And again, I love the general vibe of his vocal on this as well. It seems like a vocal he enjoyed to perform. That's the vibe I'm getting off it. But yeah, great stuff.
So tell me why you think that I'll stop now. I've never stopped in my life, so tell me why would I stop now? No, that's much to achieve in my life, I hustle till the sun come down.
Yeah.
No, you can't, don't die.
Listen to the drums, man.
You can't bring it down.
The cool thing about the drums on this, more than anything else, is just how unpredictable they are. You've got the sort of basic kick line, which is running underneath, but then next to that, you've got these random sort of assortment of drums and pieces of percussion that just kind of click in whenever they feel like it, and it gives the whole sort of lower end a really organic, very well textured feel, and it keeps it unpredictable as well. So then you hear Buju's vocals over the top, which are, again, quite an unpredictable angle. And it just sounds so good. It sounds so refreshing, so new, so clean. Solid, solid work.
Stopped in my life, so tell me why you think that I stopped now.
Ooh, that bass line.
Drop a 16 bar on your paper rapper. I'm a singer, nigga, wish this happy flow, papa. Big giant 5-4 from smelting. The liquor at the mix of brand new boy and two, papa.
Again, the video's been really, really well shot. The whole thing of this has been really well done. It's just a refreshing, very clean-sounding creation, man. I think Buju's absolutely smashed it with this one. I'm surprised he dropped it at the time he did. I don't know the time translation across the sea, but maybe that's why. But yeah, I think this one dropped at like 7 in the morning UK time, which I presume is quite late. Yeah, very... I don't know. Interesting.
Timmy J on the
So Timmy J on production. I'm going to need to go and look up what he's doing. And this is the first time I've heard that name, so I definitely need to go and look at what's going on. And there we go. That's the final of that one. Really, really cool tune, man. Out to Buju each and every time, continuing to put bangers out there. Fantastic stuff. This one never stopped. Definitely a tune I'm going to be running on the breakfast show Monday to Friday. And yeah, definitely a tune I enjoyed. I love the production value. I love how different it is. I love the fact he's not afraid to try different things. Again, super, super clean video and a super clean vocal performance. Again, Timmy J, I think, was the name of the producer that I heard on the tag. Definitely need to look at what he's doing, because he's coming up with some fantastic stuff. Yeah, wicked tune. There we go. If you did enjoy this reaction and technical breakdown and analysis, as always, please make sure you're hitting the subscribe button on the right-hand side of the page, turning notifications on, leaving a like, leaving a comment, all of that good stuff. And of course, please make sure if you want to get your requests into the channel, get them in via the comment section down below. I do read every comment that goes on the channel. I'm trying to catch up with all of the requests. But if you have a tune you feel I've missed, you'd like me to check out, please do let me know. That's it from me, though. I hope you enjoy the rest of your Wednesday afternoon, and we shall see you all next time. Peace.
Kobo sound, them sounding so good right now. My day sounding a bright and proud.
Make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel right now, CubCamTV. Stay locked.